Example of creating business card in Photoshop. First of all, open your internet browser like Google Chrome and in searching area type business card, choose images, find your design by your choice. For example, this design. Right click mouse, copy image, open your Photoshop and create new document by clipboard sizes. Press create button and paste it by drop down menu edit paste. Next, create new document by print and in our country measurement units is millimeters. So I am use standard size for business card 19 by 50 millimeters, resolution 300, RGB color mode 8-bit, background white, color profile RGB or SRGB, sRGB, square pixels. Press create. So activate your rulers by using view Control R shortcut or just view rulers. Change it to millimeters by using any tools and drop from horizontal and vertical grids. After that, each size will has borders for clipping 4 millimeters from each size. So I can use command image canvas size 4 millimeters and 4 millimeters it's 8 millimeters height, 8 millimeters weight. Use relative dimensions and choose in anchor area central point, then press OK. So after this, activate color picker and choose this color from reference image. So create new layer background 01. Change it name to BG01 and create by gradient tool gradient gradient fill. So first color a little brighter, then second color. And choose radial type of gradient in right part of this and make maybe reverse, make in this way fill by gradient. Next choose this type of color by Eddie Dropper tool from color picker and make shape of object of rectangular tool. Type of created object shape and make some rectangle. Then use add anchor tool to create in central point. For example, create new grids, horizontal grids. So all heights is 58 by half. Then press OK. So create anchor point in this area. Then use white direct selection tool to move it and use tool of point convert point to change radial anchor point to corner anchor point. In this way. Next, change color by gray and create by polygon tool 6 sides polygon. Like this. Sorry. Double click to change color and choose this color. Use move tool to move it and by this area. So double click to open layer style and use command of drop down shadow. And then select distance from original object, select angle of drop down shadow and make more size to blur this type of shadow. Then press OK. Maybe change opacity to make this effect stronger, make by your own choice. So we need to type text for company using horizontal type tool. And copy paste from Word and change color by palette of layers, by palette of character. If you don't see any palette, you can activate each palette from drop down upper menu window. Change it color to white. And change its size. Maybe I separate this part, create another shape to make some logotype, for example rounded rectangle tool. We stroke 5 pixels. And use move tool, hold Alt K to make copy. Select by holding Ctrl key in layer palette these two objects with hold Alt key, make another copy and another copy of this object. Then select this object and use merge shape control E, for example. And change fill to 0. And change stroke to orange color. Like this. Make another horizontal type tool, insert your site name, use Ctrl T and rotate by 90 degrees, in the right side, make so first side of our business card is complete. Activate artboard tool, select this area to create artboard site 1, change it name to site 1, change it name to logo, so use artboard tool to create another artboard. Double click in layer palette to use site 2. In first site select background rectangle at polygon and make it duplicate layers. Then press OK. Then drop and drag and drop and site 2. Like this. Control T. Use Control T and flip horizontal to flip this kind of design. Use polygon tool. Unmark use global light and select another angle to drop shadow from left to right side. Then create text by using horizontal tab tool and type your name by using Alt key and holding Alt key and using move tool, copy and type your designation. By using character palette, change its size. And create line for example line. With stroke of 5 or 10 pixels, holding shift, change stroke to white. If you need to make bigger this line, just use Ctrl T and make it bigger. So then duplicate this layer by using duplicate layer command, Ctrl T, change it size and change it color. Fill color and color of stroke. So next part is make some text block by using horizontal type past in this block new address, change its size if you need type font style and insert some icons. You can insert some icons from internet by finding library of icons and use it. For example, icon location. We can use any of this icon, save it as PNG and just place it by using command place linked location. Change its size. Raster layer. Change its color by using Shift F5 command. By white, Ctrl D to unselect. Find your own font relocated insert new text area type another elements change size between lines and insert any other icon. For example, you can use some text area and using glyph palette find by using, for example, WebDings font different type of icons. For example, for web, double click to use this world icon, holding Alt. Using this font for this element and using this object for that. Not that. Change font to not WebDings but WinDings. If you need to change size, open character palette and change size, rename it to font mail and web. So that's all. Subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.